If you are interested in buying the latest Xiaomi Mi 6X, then I will be providing a top 5 things you must know before buying the Xiaomi Mi 6X. Please subscribe to this channel and let's get started. Talking towards the design of the Xiaomi Mi 6X, on the Xiaomi Mi 6X you will be getting the latest bezel-less design, which is quite trendy right now and you will be finding on almost every smartphone like the Apple iPhone X, Samsung Galaxy S8, S9, Oppo R15 and the latest Vivo V9. Talking towards the display of the Xiaomi Mi 6X, on the Xiaomi Mi 6X you will be getting 6-inch screen size with a screen resolution of 1080 by 1920 pixels and a display technology of LTPS IPS LCD technology, which is compared to the Super AMOLED display is quite inferior and doesn't provide much vibrant colors and doesn't have great viewing angles and spectral legibility as compared to the Super AMOLED screen found in almost every Samsung Galaxy. Talking towards the camera of the Xiaomi Mi 6X, on the Xiaomi Mi 6X you will be getting dual camera setup, one of 20 megapixel and the other of 12 megapixel, with other camera features like face detection, autofocus, optical zoom up to 2x and LED flash. And obviously with the Xiaomi Mi 6X you will be getting a satisfactory image result, but don't expect much from the Xiaomi Mi 6X as it always provides a decent camera but not excellent cameras as compared to the other cameras like the Oppo R15 or the Vivo V9. On the front you will be getting amazing 20 megapixel camera which provides 1080p video recording and auto HDR feature. With the back camera on the Xiaomi Mi 6X you will be able to record full HD video with 30 frames per second and also a 4K video with 30 frames per second. Not only that, you will be able to record HD video up to 120 frames per second, which is great if you are a fan of slow-mo. Talking towards the internal storage and the RAM of the Xiaomi Mi 6X, on the Xiaomi Mi 6X you will be getting 128GB of internal storage with 6GB of RAM. Not only that, with the other two variants you will be getting 64GB of internal storage with 4GB and 6GB of RAM, which is great for multitasking. Not only that, you will be able to have a micro SD card expansion capability and which will be able to expand your memory storage up to 200GB. Now talking towards the battery life of the Xiaomi Mi 6X, on the Xiaomi Mi 6X you will be getting 3000 mAh battery with quick charge 3.0 support, which provides quite faster charging as compared to the regular chargers on the market. The biggest downside of the Xiaomi Mi 6X is the removal of headphone jack, as the Xiaomi Mi 6X does not support headphone jack and you won't be able to enjoy all your music and videos on the 3.5mm headphones, but you will be able to purchase Bluetooth speakers or a Bluetooth headphone to compensate this issue. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to like and share this video and to subscribe my channel for more interesting videos.